Morning, Almarle. I'm Harris.
And I'm Justin.
And today is Thursday, February 7th, and it's now time for your morning announcements.
Here's what's going on around AHS.
Auditions for the AHS Spring Musical are this week until Thursday after school. See Ms. Cunningham for more information on how to audition. Here's a video of more details for auditions.
Liberty in pursuit. You think just because you have a PhD and a framed certificate on the wall that you magically know what I'm feeling?
I'm not a normal teenager. I'm a grenade.
Care whose house it was. As long as there are four walls and a fireplace.
Time is the longest distance between two places.
I don't think I can make it to the party, Clarissa.
I got up. There were things to be done.
I was a child raising a child.
Attention seniors, yearbook bios are due on Wednesday, February 20th. Include your name, what organizations you were involved with, and what sports you played in the years you were involved. You may also include a personal quote or future plans. The quote may not be more than 50 words. If your quote is longer than 50 words, we will not print it. Email the bios to emarleyearbook@yahoo.com or deliver to Mr. Horst in room 201.
PALS members, just a reminder, you only have 4 more days to order your shirt. Please do so ASAP.
We have several openings now for behind-the-wheel classes. If you are ready to take behind-the-wheel, stop by room 98 next to guidance to pick up registration forms. If your parent has not taken the free parent seminar so that you can register for behind-the-wheel, we have the schedule.
The Equity and Diversity Committee is planning for February's Black History Month. If you are a staff member and would like to be involved, please contact Ms. Key. If you are a student and would like to help plan the events or perform a speech or drama at our Black History Month celebration, please see Mr. Bellamy or Ms. Williams in the guidance office.
AHS is officially part of Teens for Jeans. Bring in your gently used jeans or pants to Ms. Tyler's room 40 across from the cafeteria to donate your outgrown or out-of-style jeans to charity by this Friday, February the 8th.
Attention all ESOL students. This week, the ESOL department will be giving the access test to all ESOL students. For the time and date of your test, check the list on the board in front of room 231 or see Ms. Key.
The Lit Mag deadline is this Friday, so here's a message from the magazine.
In sports news,
the varsity girls basketball team will play this Friday at 5:30 as they take on Brook Point in the first round of the district tournament. It's a redout, so come on out and cheer on the Patriots.
That's it for your morning announcements.
Have a great day, Almarle.